Hello guys, WT here once again, and this is my new let's play, Atom Zombie Smasher, and it's 9.99 euros from Steam, or $9.99, because you know the currency of Steam doesn't change anything. So let's start a new game, and let's put it on extended mode, which means hard mode actually, or something. There are modifiers here, but no, let's not use them. Let's start. This game is pretty much a strategy. Oh, let's read the story after. Nervous Iris, what name is that, 1916. And he doesn't know her name. Look, Gubo. Gubo. Behind those trees, zombies!
Esposito scores the winning goal. Means later, he's eaten alive. You lose an arm during your graduation ceremony. Blender Games presents Atom Zombie Smasher.
Anyway, that game loading screen of doom. Anyway, this game is pretty much a strategy-based game that you have to win against Zeds, which means zombies, but they call them Zeds inside this game. Pretty basically, you start with a helicopter at the beginning. It's pretty boring, I know, but it becomes pretty much hectic after because you are getting guns randomly. Actually, I don't know what gun I will get anyways after. So let's speed up the time because it's kind of boring. Look at them, they're trying to come and get my precious humans from me. I'm not gonna let them. Look at the zombies there. Look, they're trying to, they're running them. Let's keep them on time. Do you see the time up there? This is the time that you must have before night time comes. I have 5 seconds left before night time, and when night time comes, pretty bad things are happening. And you will understand really soon. Look, Zeds are coming from everywhere. And we lost. Oh, we won victory. Because we our goal was to rescue 10 people, but we rescued 45. That's pretty much the game, but believe me, it's become pretty much hectic after, because let's see what I just get rewarded. Oh! I won the 990 second Brazen Royals or something. Let's name it Bomber Man. Bomber Z, but anyway, Bomber Man is the same thing. So let's put our sign over here, Double and Theo. And we gain 20 points for each territory we have, and here's our score. We must score 20,000 points. And pretty much messed up there. And they're ahead for 20 points, 11 points, I don't know. So shorter daytime, less Zeds. Right now, we have 2 territories of Zeds, so they are gaining 10 points for each territory, which makes them gaining 20 points per turn. So we must neutralize one territory, so they will gain only 10 points the next turn. And that's how much, that's how the game goes, pretty much. Let's plan our Bomberman over there. Let's press down. Let's shoot the Zeds. It takes 7 seconds to launch a bomb. And it's not a lot accurate. Oh, that was a nice shot actually. That's not accurate. If you kill all the zombies before night time, you pretty much win the territory, so you will gain... I'm gonna speak for that later. You probably don't understand how to play this anyways. Oh, it's night time already? Oh well, we'll have to save 20 people and I rescue 22. So I'm pretty much in a good path.
Die zombies, die!
No. Oh, my helicopter can go down. Ah, let's go there. Here, I'm gonna go there. Have victory, very victorious again. New achievement, Nido. So the things are leveling up each time. Bomberman did level up as well. Let's continue. Zeds actually winning. We are behind for 27 points. They're ahead. Now they get our snipers. So we are gonna name them. Let's see the Javier's or Heroes. Let's name them Solakis. Of course I know Solakis is one friend of mine. Lucky's. Army. Because Lucky's one friend of mine playing Call of Duty a lot. That's another story. But he snipes pretty good. So I'm gonna name it Lucky's Army. And gain 20 points for that, and that's gain 10 points. So they are still ahead for 12 points. Let's continue. Let's see what I want. So shorter daytime, that's pretty much not good. So now they have 3 territories and they are gonna gain 30 points per territory. But we have our snipers and actually Solaki's army and Bombermans. So let's keep rolling. Let's get this one. Let's try to win this. So let's put our snipers or Solaki's army over there. This is their range where they hit actually, and I can move them while we are playing. Yes, we are playing because we are watching. Never mind. Let's not talk about that again. So let's put our heli over here. Let's start. So let's shield over here. Oh, I killed some humans as well. Let's move our Solaki's army. No, actually, let's move over there. Solaki's army are too slow. Train them better. Look how many people are there. Oh, it's night time already. Oh yeah, much shorter daytime. That's not good. But we need to save 30 people. We just rescue 30 people. One more full block, that would be happy. Snipe every zombie. Also, like, look at how they kill. Let's run another pop over there. Let's get more kills. Yes, victory. Save them the last minute. They were gonna get the Zed. Oh, look, an upgrade available. So, arrival time, 5.6 seconds, or load time, 0.23. Let's get the arrival time. I know it's just for a blink of an eye, but anyway, that will do for me. Oh, we are ahead for 35 points. That's actually good. So, oh, we are getting... Oh, let's name them... Actually, I'm gonna name them Goku's Army. No, I'm gonna name them like this. Walk troopers. I don't know if I write anyways. So let's put our sign here. Hope they don't cheat on us. They read what to write down there. So now they gain 20 points, we are getting 20 points for each territory. But we only have one territory. No, new story. What name is that? During the players. What? I don't know the half of the words in this thing. She calculates how many llamas she could feed in her bath. Wait, what? Does that make any sense? Years later in her theoretical physics lab, Adele wishes she had paid more attention during the calculus class. Increase helicopter speed, that's good. Now they're gonna gain 40 points per turn. But now we have our walk troopers. Oh, they are nearby our territory. Let's try to capture this territory. If we kill all the zombies before night time, we're gonna capture the territory. So let's probably going to put the snipers over here. Our walk troopers over here. That green line is where they can shoot. And this all the way back here. And the hell over here. Done. Look, we're probably gonna get this territory. Oh, I got some humans as well, that's not good. Look how they are killing, look at snipers. One more zombie left. Oh, that was perfect. We didn't need... We saved everybody except 3 people that killed. And another level. Let's reduce arrival time Yeah, why not? At the end 11, it's my player. So let's continue. Probably gonna do one more, guys, and I'm gonna let you finish this episode. Oh, I want the mines. Oh yeah, that's good. Let's name them. Actually, what is their real name? 682nd Dark Royals. That doesn't make any sense. So let's name them. Name them, not name them.
English fine.
Anyway, so what should I name them? I don't know. I'm looking at my turtle. Never mind. So I don't know. Zed Bombers. Yeah, Zed Bombers. They're bombing the Zeds. And we have two territories now because we neutralized the territory by killing all the Zeds before night time. So we have two territories. Now we are ahead for 186 points. You're gonna probably say that's really easy. Believe it's not. Longer daytime, that's good. Oh no, what's happening? We're lucky, we're lucky. We did have a second something. I was gonna say something, but I forget. Bad memory. So, let's go. We don't need two territories nearby like that or like that. Oh, three territories, look. This is touching this one touching this one. Oh, that's not good. I'm gonna attack the middle one. That's really not good, believe. You will understand very soon. We have three Zed bombers. And then put the Bomberman over here. Now snipers over here. You're probably gonna ask where is my army trooper, but I cannot choose which ones I will bring with me because I can only bring three, and I have four actually for defensive thingies something. Cannot remember the word. Shh, don't tell to anybody. So let's put our heli here and let's press down. It's probably gonna be my last one. And I will have to go.
So
move the mines. Explode. I will move my snappers over here. Start killing. More. Now let's move over here. Have 3 seconds left before I have 1 minute for night time. 1 minute left, and we capture the territory. It's an easy capture, actually. So let's continue. We are ahead by 300 points. Actually, 299, but what's the difference? So we have our TNTs now. What's their Wong's Revenge? No, this one's gonna name them. I don't know what I'm gonna name them. Something that blows up mines. Blower. No. That sounds so wrong. Stop thinking. Let's name it TNT. FTW, which means for the win, or for the world, or fuck the world, or for the whales, or F the whales. I'm probably gonna censor that. Or not, because I'm too lazy to edit that out. So that's pretty much for the first episode, guys. Thanks for watching, actually. And the next episode.
Yes, babe.
For the next episode, we are gonna slower Zed. We are gonna save this, and we have so many. We are still lucky, because if one level one Zed territory goes up on another one, it goes level two Zed territory. It's pretty much really hard to win one of those. So guys, thanks for watching the first episode. Hope you stay for the next one. We'll be coming up soon, next day or today, probably after 2 or 3 hours after this one. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope you like it. Peace out.